Hello guys, welcome to a new Southwest Florida video. As some of you may know, recently I got an update in my time zone in the morning. And one of the things I was updated was the Bonita Springs Fire Department and their Ford Expedition Fire Chief car. Now you can't see it right now, maybe a little, but you can see that some of the details change and it's extended. The emblem on the back has changed, the exhaust pipes. So let's take a look at the lights. Before we start it up, here are brake lights, hazards in the front, and our reverse lights. I gotta turn the car on. And our reverse lights. Very lovely startup. So here's the lights on this thing. It has been fixed. And now as you can see, there is a little speck of red. Ignore that call. It's a little bit of speck of red in the turn signals. But that ain't too much of a problem. I also got the fog lights. Here's a horn. Sirens. Pretty much the same as the old one. But since we got that call, Alright, well, at least we got a fire call. Pretty much still drives the same, and I just missed it. Alright, well, you know what? We're just gonna end it here. So let me just put it right here. The park. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed this little update on this little car right here. So it's very nice. Some of the lights were deleted, but at least the light bar was fixed, so... Well, at least that's gonna end it for today. So, I hope you all enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.